As you know, we are facing the biggest challenge of our civilization. Climate change is already compromising human life on our planet. Nature offers us these carbon-eating machines called trees, but traditional reforestation is very expensive, slow, labor-demanding, and cannot be applied at the scale that we need to reverse the warming trend. Nature don't transplant trees, it sows seeds. They are the key to unlock a change of paradigm from manually transplanting trees to automatically sow from the air. I'm Lota Moros, founder of Dronecoria. For years, we have researched in three main biotechnologies that can disrupt the survival of reforestation projects: priming, coating, and fungal symbiosis. These technologies, combined with our sowing drone, will change the way we restore forests. In our first aerial sowing trial, we reduced 10 times the cost of reforestation and covered 10 hectares in just 1 hour. It is a huge challenge that we cannot do alone. This is why we share our technology with open source license to empower organizations around the world to scale 10 times their reforestation. We need to act now. It's our responsibility to make together this planet green again. Thank you.